Did you know that your own tendon can be used to replace an arthritic thumb joint? Arthritis at the base of the thumb is one of the most common types of hand arthritis. Over time, the cartilage that cushions the joint wears away, causing pain, stiffness, and difficulty with everyday tasks. Thumb Base Arthroplasty offers relief by replacing the damaged joint with the body's own tissue. After making a small incision, the surgeon removes the arthritic bone. Then, a nearby tendon, usually from the wrist, is rolled into a soft cushion and placed where the joint used to be. This tendon acts as a natural spacer, preventing bone-on-bone contact and restoring smooth movement. Once the procedure is complete, the hand is placed in a splint to heal. With therapy, the thumb regains strength and flexibility, allowing patients to return to daily activities without pain. Thanks for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more 3D health content.